Story: The Lion and the Frog. There was a lion in a forest. It was sleeping under a tree near a pond. Suddenly a noise was heard. The lion was disturbed by the noise. It awoke from its sleep. The noise was continuously coming from the pond. So the lion was annoyed as it was not able to sleep. There was a frog in the pond. The lion came to know the frog has made a noise. It angrily jumped into the pond to catch the frog. Then the frog realized its mistake and tried to escape from the lion. But the lion caught the frog and killed it. Moral: don't play with the leaders. Thank you.